come back to Final Fantasy 16. Te brigo tú, ahora vendo. A ver.
For arriving before sunset.
I didn't realize we were this close. Any idea what that is they built the village around?
The Fallen Ruin. I've heard some call it an airship. Though its flying days seem to be behind it. Shame that.
You truly think a dominant's waiting for us in that village?
My scout has never given me any reason to doubt him. Which is why I think we should hurry. Come on.
Those are dumb words. What is this?
This isn't the first time I've seen one of these. Perhaps I can use them as waymarks.
I'm really in my car. Okay. Wow. It looks so beautiful. Oh my god. Yep. 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 Yup, even the moon, oh my god.
Distance, boy. It's over.
It's over. Okay, now it's on the world.
Figures up ahead.
But are they friends or foes?
Where?
sign of the Royalists.
Or anyone else for that matter. It's too bloody quiet. Even for this hour.
What do we do now?
First we look for my scout. You start here, I'll circle round the back.
How do I let you know if I find him?
Good question. Shout.
Subtle.
I don't even know what he looks like. The village can't be completely abandoned, can it?
I don't know.
That sounds like a child.
Where?
It's all right. I'm not one of them. My friend and I are with the Imperial Army. And we've come to help. Do you know where your parents are?
In the church.
Then I'm going to find them and make sure they're safe. Can you stay hidden here?
Are you the Dominus?
To the church, then.
Where is that? You the dominant. Are you the dominant? It is the queer dominante.
This man's gonna die if we don't get into a healer.
Enough of your barking, dog!
Oh my god.
About time.
Stand back.
Explosion.
Oh, the enemy.
Explosion!
Thought you weren't coming.
You still alive, Gav?
Barely. Been doing what I can for the villagers, but...
I thought you were joking.
It's all right. He's with me. Is this everyone?
No. There were others. A pair of Royalists came for the bearers just before you arrived.
Was a dominant among them?
Maybe. It's not like he was holding a sign.
Do you wanna fight?
Guess where he's going. Clive, after him.
Go, go, go! Run, Clive, run! I said run, what are you doing? I said run, can't you run?
Any word from the scouts?
Not yet, my lady. But we are
Time to fight, my lady.
It's only a matter of time before we seize our quarry.
What's your name?
Very good. And what of the others?
Benedict.
The bearers have been taken to Caer Norvent.
Benedicto.
Some may still be worth keeping should the dominant elude us.
All is in hand, my lady. They will not be spoiled. I give you my word.
Gentlemen! A toast!
A toast!
My
my thanks.
Will you join me? No, I will not join you.
And the king!
Yeah! No. Yeah.
The Imperials drink this piss?
Well, it would go some way to explain their breath.
Lady Benedicta, Imperials!
Yeah, why?
And instead of killing them, you lead the rat straight to us.
Mercy!
Oh my god!
Look what we have here, boys.
You wanna fight?
An Imperial bearer. But I was getting bored.
We're gonna fight. Oh, really? I'd be using my flame. Here we go.
Where did
I dominate? Someone out of the wind, kill them boy. Kill them boy, kill them boy. Yeah. Yeah boy. Yeah boy. I beat you, yeah boy. What's this? Medallion? The medallion.
You've got some fight in you, even for a branded.
Clive!
Wanna fight?
Look who's here to save the day.
Yeah, boy.
Is this how you recruit all of your charges?
Yeah.
Don't recall you complaining, Benedicta.
So, Sidolphus, remind me, why was it that you betrayed your kingdom? I asked you a question.
The kingdom was weak.
Lord Commander.
Why? Because I'd had enough of you and your king's antics.
And yet here you are, stealing my branded. What are you plotting?
As if I'd tell you.
Oh no, I don't think open one. It's open.
Lady Benedicta, we have secured the Dominic.
Holy something, isn't there?
And she's gone.
My memory game.
Did she say where she was going?
No.
Then we head back to Lost Wing. One of the villagers may have heard something.
But we can't just...
Which is why I sent Gav. The man has a nose for these things. Trust me.
Been a week, gay.
So, it wasn't about bears at all. They were looking for a dominant.
Yeah, that's right. Thought we were hiding the bastard. Like any of us would keep a monster like that under our roof. Oh, no offence.
When no one talked, they started rounding up everyone with a brain. And then everyone without one and all.
And locked you in the cellar, hoping sooner or later someone would break. You know, things might have been different if you'd accepted my invitation.
Oh, don't remind us. We were all saying the same thing.
Yeah. This is our home, innit? Yeah. Don't mean we won't help when we can, though.
And that, I'll drink to.
Oh, come hear the tale of Lord D on the pole, whose tamed ones a thousand and slain the tenfold. 100 full legions the young dragoon led.
Dragoon led.
A million foes turned tail and fled.
And fled.
Mountains it spanned as the day. The skies over storm brace for
the sun. Listen, Clive. Revenge won't bring him back. It won't.
13 years ago, I watched a dominant kill my brother right in front of me, and I did nothing. But now I can. I can kill the son of a bitch and bring peace to my brother's soul. After that, whatever happens, happens.
Fate. You're content to be its slave, then.
I have no idea.
This radiance would have us believe the Imperial host invincible.
Or is that Benedict
Gay? The Empire's cornerstone teetering in the backs of a handful of cowards and cutthroats.
It is Benedict Gay.
While Bahamut may lead 100 full legions, could it be that the young prince defends a house of cards ready to topple at the slightest breeze? Tell me something. Why do you not resist?
Could you
be? Within you lies the power to slay gods. The phoenix perished in your flames. Yet you do not fight. You do not flee. You refuse your gift. Perhaps you are distracted.
And who are you?
My offer still stands. Join us and you will be treated with the respect one of our kind deserves.
No. Better be kind.
Lord Margrave, don't!
I'll give you a moment to consider your options. Do be gentle with them.
Clive. Wake up. Gav's back.
Who?
What is up?
Canorant. One of the Empire's outlying strongholds, though apparently not strong enough to keep out the Royalists. The captured bearers are inside. I'm sure of it.
If Benedicta's orders are to stay in the shadows, she won't be traveling with many men. Meaning, she'll be keeping her prisoners together and close by.
Including the Dominant.
So, we find a way into the fortress and conjure a bit of chaos.
What about me?
Excellent question, Gav. You will wait outside the care and guide those I free to safety.
And miss all the fun, why can't he do that?
Clive doesn't have your nose. He'd stumble off a cliff before he even found the men. Come on, Gav. You're the best man for the job.
Well, when you put it that way.
Suppose I better scout ahead for any surprises. Don't you let him down.
I won't.
Right. Shall we?
Not so fast. We wait until tomorrow.
But he's right there.
And if we leave now, we'll arrive just as the sun comes up. Maybe join the guards in breaking their fast. Come on, Clive. They only just took the place. They'll be there a while yet. We've got one chance at this. You don't want to waste it, do you?
No.
No.
Now that's settled. There's someone I want you to meet.
At this hour?
He's the owner of the tavern. And our best hope of getting a decent night's kin.
We haven't much, but you're free to look. I hope it's to your liking. Yes. I hope it's to your liking. You're always welcome here in Lostwing.
Yeah. Hold up. I don't even know.
Badass.
can I interest you in today?
Oh, mate.
Ah, yes. Keep fighting the good fight.
You're the kind man who saved Mummy. Thank you.
No problem, mate. Where do I go now?
Quentin, my good man. It seems we'll be spending the night.
I thought as much. Where do you find that one?
What, him? You wouldn't believe me if I told you. Quentin here is an old friend, one who is sympathetic to our cause.
Sympathetic? Then he knows about your little sanctuary. I would never have guessed so many people were bent on setting us free. When last I checked, the mere thought would only have tripped to the gallows.
I am well aware of the risks, as I am of the rewards.
And what could be more rewarding than your very own Dominant of Fire?
A Dominant? Here? Now that I would like to see.
Meaning you haven't.
No, but nothing passes unnoticed in Lostwing. Take your brand, for example. People will see that at once. And I need hardly tell you how they will greet the inquiries of a bearer. You are afraid your words will fall on deaf ears, as they have ever since the moment you were marked.
Dre, leave. Tori, you got someone for dinner.
Happily, I can provide a solution to your dilemma. As a favor to Sid, that is.
Oh, how?
Take this.
Whoa!
You will find it has the uncanny power to loosen tongues. May the mothers guide you.
This might be Imperial land, but here in Lostwing, it's his word that's law.
But how?
You don't need to worry about that just yet. Trust me. Everyone in Lostwing knows what that seal means.
Come on, what it means
if they don't take note.
Dre! Okay.
Now we can sit here counting our blessings, or put them to good use and find that dominance. Your choice.
Let's see if this thing really works.
What did you... It was a joke, why did you...
that's all you can remember.
Ah. Master Quinton took a liking to you, I see. But there I was, thinking you were in bed with Sid. Wonder what Gav will have to say about this. Speaking of whom, if you see him, tell him thanks for looking after us.
All right, is everybody here? Come on.
Now.
Come on, get in, get in.
What can I help you with?
I'm searching for a dominant of fire. Gav seems to think he might have taken refuge here.
We see a lot bearers around these parts. But I do seem to recall one who commanded the flame. Now, whether or not that makes him a dominant, I can't say. But the Waludas certainly took a keen interest in the poor sod.
Did you get a look at him?
Didn't have a chance. One of the other bearers might have done.
Thank you.
Bro, don't make me scroll up in the chat and find the image of you sending your baby pictures. I will show you.
That a hanged man, I see. Master Quentin must think you're important. It was a good thing you done today, getting rid of those bastards. If you hadn't come when you did, I'd be on my way to Ash by now. Along with the others. Poor buggers.
These others, was there a dominant among them? A dominant of fire?
Might have been, yeah. Royalists seem to think there was, anyhow. A thin bloke, all swallowed up in his robes like one of Great Grieger's churchmen.
Do you recall anything else about him?
Oh, it's an Eevee, everybody said an Eevee.
Only that he weren't alone. Was a young maid who went wherever he did. Including the church. And wherever the Royalists dragged them both off to before you got here.
Those are my friends.
Thank you. I wonder if Sid's found anything.
Hello, Dorgil. Yeah, where's Dane? Anything?
About those beds.
Beds? I seem to recall your request being to spend the night. And for that, the floor will more than suffice.
That's another wet rock, I suppose. My thanks, Quentin. Next time you're at the hideaway, our floor is all yours.
No need for thanks, Sid. This isn't an act of charity.
You don't say.
In exchange for my floor, I shall be requiring your services. The Royalists saw fit to erect a barricade across the road south when they occupied the village, and failed to remove it when they left. I expect it to be gone before you leave.
As you wish. First time dismantling the barricade? It gets easier, don't worry. I won't. If we leave now, we'll arrive at the Cair when the shadows are at the deepest. Well, I should rather wait.
No more waiting.
The road south then? Unless...
I know of another shortcut. You should be so lucky.
How do you get there? there you even go? What do you say?
The road here cuts through Lorber's Pass to Cair Northern. You're not thinking of heading that way, are you?
I am.
If the Royalists were looking to take the care that had posted sentries to prevent any unwelcome surprises, at least I would.
Get them, Togan. Togan.
What are the Royalists thinking? Why take a stronghold they've no chance of holding?
When they've no intention of holding, the king is up to something.
The king?
Well, you don't think they're acting on a whim, do you? This is one of His Majesty's cunning stunts. He sent his best to execute it.
Boy,
I'll tell the old lady you try.
Have it up again, yeah, boy. Yeah, boy, I'm jumping. Who else is in there?
This endeavor will require a bit more tact.
There's an old sluice that empties under the bridge. It should see us through to the lower levels of the care. Sid. We both know why I'm here. What is it that you want? Why would you risk your life for a handful of outcasts? If anyone ever learned what you've been doing with their property,
I don't know.
But this isn't just about dominance and bearers, it's about orders. All I want is to build a place where it doesn't matter what you are, but who you are. Our world isn't ready for a place like that.
So, see you guys again on the next episode. Bye.